We are going to explain you. Present on the ICD plan. We have a comprehensive ICD plan as well as Lanka. We will welcome any suggestion you may have to add to this plan. First, we want to create an ICT culture in our village. We believe that there should be an ICT culture in my village. Every student in the village is encouraged to buy at least a used computer. This makes PCs common tools in village households. Even non-financial and high students can study ICT in their homes. We want to produce more IT skills used for our village. We designed a dedicated website for our village and you can visit this site at www.mylecture.net.
Hi, I am Mahal Pramath from Grade 8. Now I am going to do improving ICT infrastructure at present. Thanks to Mr. and Mrs. Charles, we now have a spacious building housing our new computer lab and multimedia lab. At present we have 20 computers. Our lab is open 24 hours a day and is used primarily for group lessons and demonstrations. Here, the internet can be accessed free of charge.
Hi, I am Mohindran from Grade 8. Now, I am going to talk about ICT and English training. Students are given computer training module, hardware and software at OSL Lanka. The students are exposed to new technology and are prepared to share their knowledge. They are encouraged to use their school locations to improve their computer skills in extra training.
Hi, I am Nihal Ansari from Grade 8. Our next slide is about higher education in ICT. All the students are groomed from Grade 1 for further education in ICT. On leaving school, Parasan Lanka tries to give all students more training in order to prepare them for the job market. There is potential for us to begin learning. The IDN Computer School provides our youth fresh scholarships to learn IT at their environments. Parasan Lanka's founder, Mr. Mani Naikar's dream is to send one of the Parasan Lanka students to study at MIT in the United States.
Hi, I am Gary Bandar from Grade 8. We use computer as an education tool. At Parasan Lanka, students are encouraged to use educational software as much as possible. We need CD-ROMs promoting subjects such as science, mathematics and social studies. We also start e-learning if someone can help us. And internet access. We are ensured up-to-date information whenever we search for it.
We are trying to reduce digital gap in our village. We have donated some computers to the public schools, temples and the local bus station with the idea of bridging the digital gap. We give ICT training to both the young and old in other villages too. We are helping ICT education projects in Ambala and Monaragrana.
Second, I have described internet access. Our policy is to make use of the internet to its maximum reproductive. We had to operate without internet access for 6 years from 1998 to 2004. However, unlimited internet access came when we built a tower and accessed through it Lanka.com. We expect to give the online experience to all the village children. Recently, we were able to provide internet access to 28 households and 2 public schools free of charge by using this technology.
Now I am talking about promoting e-commerce. Villagers constantly fail to market their agro products at a good time. Topics always seem to end up learning someone else's project. We are seeking to help farmers by utilizing e-commerce. For an example, we can market quality bee honey, agro products and fresh water from our village using the internet. However, our knowledge in this area is still limited, but we hope to improve it in the future.
Let me describe providing communication facilities. The people in the village find it difficult to contact each other due to the lack of communication facilities. The demand for this method of communication is high. We don't have a single mobile phone company covering our village. Having listened to our request, Bharat Telecom provided mobile coverage within 50 meter radius around Karaisal Naka last year. They are going to cover the whole village soon on our request.
Second, I am going to talk about creating job opportunities. Under our training program, we train senior students to teach the younger. Talented students are given further training. We need more training and job opportunities for our students now. We are about to start a BPO project in Mahalakshmi soon to create more jobs for IT skilled youth.